How can Henry Howell help the housewife?
I'm talking about Mills Godwin's tax on food and non-prescription medicine. Every bite you eat, every bite your children eat is taxed. And as food prices continue their frightening climb, this tax zooms right along with them. When Mills Godwin was governor, he created that tax. And now he's running for governor again. Partly because he's afraid Henry Howell will try to take that tax off. He's absolutely right. I surely will.
This is the year for Henry Howell.